up and he talks to his friends in the mirror, and he sees my mouth moving where it should be, telling him he is too big for his body, that he's got the antidote America needs. And so I'm talking about drugs and their adverse effects, like people do when they've lost a friend. But I think it was me, not the drugs in the end, 'cause God knows I lost myself, a veritable few of them. Don't let me give you my light, it will blind you. I'll love you and leave you there searching to find you. Ain't that what they say at the meetings for those in my wake? Well, I thought I was Eve, but I guess I'm the snake. My sister's dead and it's due to my negligence. I buried a good on a new England beach and I love her forever, but how could she know when I look in her grave and her cold fingers reach up at Rachel? I'm sorry for calling you by the wrong name, it was just a suggestion. But now it's a small fundamentalist cult-style religion from which you're relieved when you take things away from me, babe. Full disclosure, I'm siding with you when you said that I left you for dead. It was true, so allow me to host the last meeting for those in my wake. Welcome to Eden, folks. Well, I'll be your snake.